In this video, we're going to look at how we restart our Apple Watch. We shut it down and then start it back up, as well as how we can force restart it. Maybe you can't shut it down. Then what do you do? Well, you can force restart it. Let's go over to my Apple Watch and see how we restart our Apple Watch. Let's first look at how we shut it down and start it back up. This is what you'll want to do before you force restart it. How do we shut it down? Well, basically, all we need to do is go to our side button and press it in. It's a three-step process. So my side button here is located below my digital crown here, to the right of where my pointer is. When I press and hold on this, what we get is a power button in the upper right-hand corner. Now what we need to do is we need to tap on this. So this is the second step. And then the third step is we just need to slide this over to the right, and then my Apple Watch will shut down. Now, once it's shut down, how do you start it back up? Well, basically, all you need to do is just go back over to the side button here below the digital crown, or if you have it on your other wrist, it might be above the digital crown over here in the upper left-hand corner. I have mine over to the right here. What I would do is I would press and hold on that. You'll see the Apple logo. Once you see the Apple logo, you can let go. It takes a few minutes, but the Apple Watch will restart. And then you just enter in a four-digit code or your code to unlock the Apple Watch, and then it'll be back to your Apple Watch. You'll want to use this process first before you force restart. If you force restart, it's basically like unplugging something and then plugging it back in. You're sidestepping all of the different processes when you shut something down. So if you can, what you want to do is you want to shut it down first. So what happens if you can't do that? Now what do you do? Well, you can force restart your Apple Watch. Again, this is like unplugging it and then plugging it back in. So how do we do that? Well, basically, instead of just pushing in on the side button, what we do is we press in on the side button along with the digital crown. So we have to push both of these in at the same time. When we press in on these two buttons, what we need to do is keep pressing them in for at least 10 seconds. When you press them in for at least 10 seconds, what's going to happen is your Apple Watch will shut down, and then you're going to see the Apple logo, and once it boots back up, you enter in the code, and your Apple Watch will be back to normal. So that is how we restart or shut down and start up our Apple Watch, as well as force restart our Apple Watch. Again, I would recommend shutting it down first. Just press in on that side button, tap on the power button, and then take the slider over and shut it down, and then press in on the side button again to wake it back up or to start it back up. If you can't do that, then what you can do is a force restart, and that's where you just hold in the digital crown and the side button for at least 10 seconds until the Apple logo starts up again. So that's how you shut down and restart your Apple Watch.